下边一个动作就是野马分鬃。野马分鬃。这两个手合起来，这向前，这个是向前向旁边，跟这个斜飞是不一样。
This is different from the from oblique flying. You can see very long extended shape and sitting on the wrist.
Yeah, 这个就是要向前再向旁边。Okay.
You're going first forward and then slightly sideways. Yeah.
再转脚，这两个手要动。
And this now will be a sequence of parting the wild horse's mane.
一共有五个。
Five altogether?
Yeah, 一共五个。